Good afternoon, and welcome to day 4 of the Orbital ATK CRS-4 launch campaign. Live from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida, this is Atlas Launch Control. We're at T-minus 29 minutes, 24 seconds and counting. Teams here and across the country are gathered for launch once again of the Orbital ATK Commercial Resupply Services Mission 4, or CRS-4, to the International Space Station. After two weather-caused scrubs in succession and one postponement on Saturday prior to fueling, NASA, Orbital ATK, and United Launch Alliance all are hoping that today will be the day. Today, 45th Weather Squadron Launch Weather Officer Clay Flynn's forecast calls for a 70% chance of favorable weather, a 30% chance of launch weather rule violations. Earlier, it was almost reversed, but as we approached the launch countdown today, conditions were more favorable than originally predicted. There still is a possibility of wind gusts becoming an issue today. The forecast is actually calling for lower gusts from the north direction of 020, 16 gusting to 20. However, in the last hour or so, there have been a few gusts that have exceeded that. We also have in the forecast a slim possibility of isolated coastal showers. Temperature at launch should be around 73 to 74 degrees. The concerns would be for ground winds and cumulus clouds. But again, weather is definitely looking better today than it has been the last several days. So we are back today at Space Launch Complex 41 here at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station for the launch of Orbital ATK Cygnus spacecraft atop the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket. Our liftoff today is targeted for the opening of a 30-minute launch window at 4:47 and 57 seconds p.m. Eastern Time. A launch today would result in the Cygnus spacecraft arriving at the station on Wednesday, December 9th, where crew members Chell Lindgren and Scott Kelly will use the station's Canada Arm 2 robotic arm to reach out, grasp Cygnus at approximately 6:10 a.m., and then we'll berth it to the Earth-facing Unity port. Again, weather looking far more favorable today. No technical issues being worked. This is Atlas Launch Control.